Hello everyone! Welcome to Ibaraki Online Study! Let's start English!
この動画は小学校5年生外国語科 Unit 7 Welcome to Japan 2時間目の内容です。
Do you have your textbook? Do you have your picture dictionary?Do you have your worksheet number 2? Are you ready? Okay, let's start!
Okay! Today's goal! 日本の四季や文化について尋ねようです。Okay, next! Small talk!
Listen! Oh, it's cold today!
Yes!
Miss Eda, do you like winter?
No, I don't like cold day.
I see. How about you? Do you like winter? Oh, I see.
I see. What season do you like?
I like winter.
Oh, winter.
Okay. What season do you like?
I like summer.
Oh, summer.
Yes.
I like summer too. I like swimming.
Swimming.
Miss Eda, can you swim?
Yes, I can. Can you swim? I see. I like swimming. I love water beach.
Sounds good.
Yeah. Okay, next, wired link.
Okay, please open your picture dictionary to page 6.
Okay, are you ready? So please repeat after me. Circle, close, diamond, heart, rectangle. One more time, rectangle, square. One more time, square.
Very good. Level up. Speed up. Repeat after me. Circle. Cross. Diamond. Heart. Rectangle. Square. Star. Triangle. Okay, very good.
Okay, so next, let's try a missing game.
Okay.Miss Eda, please close your eyes.
Okay.
Okay, please open.
Okay.
Look at this.
Wow.
What's missing?
Star.
Okay. That's right.
Yay!
It's star. Okay. So, next is your turn.Please close your eyes. Okay. What's missing? Okay. It's square. Okay, next one. Please.Close your eyes. Okay, please open. What's missing? Okay, it's heart. Level up. Level up.Please close again. Okay. What's missing? Okay. It's diamond
and triangle.
Okay, good.
Last, signs and letters.
Okay, you need your worksheet and your pencil. Okay, let's practice. First, animals jingle. Repeat after me. D, D, dog. Good.
それではアルファベットの大文字と小文字を書いてみましょう。D。
Next is E. E. Elephant. Okay, good.
E.
Last letter, F. Repeat after me. F. Fish. Nice.
F.
Okay, good. Let's try animals jingle again. Repeat after me. D, dog. E, elephant. F, fish. Okay, very good. That's all for today.
How was today's lesson? Was it fun? Exciting?
Thank you for watching. See you next time.